didn't you, Sky Angel people? Call in.
Well, just flip it over after you call in your $1,000 and get through this and this anointing lift, then you can flip over there.
Could I just tell you, too, that that scripture is 2 Chronicles 20:20. It says you should have 20/20 vision. We got 20 prophets, a lot of 20s going on. I don't know what 20 is, Brother Howard, but...
That's right, we do.
We need 20/20 vision. Believe the prophets.
Did
and
you
you'll
read,
prosper.
Could you read it right out of there?
And
you
can, oh, absolutely. It says, believe in the Lord your God, and you shall be established. Believe his prophets, and you shall prosper. 20/20, 2 Chronicles.
You got to read it again. Oh, I just got it.
Read it again.
I want
established. It
you
is
are established, okay?
Amen.
Okay, but something, there's a dimension. You have hit the ceiling of your life. You have hit the ceiling. Okay, see, we are up to 14 floors. We've been established, but we're not at the 18th floor.
No.
So what did the Lord instruct me to do? Bring some prophets in. Look at them around those phones. Give me a pan left to right, guys, on camera four. Come on, just a nice, smooth, professional pan. Just zoom, beautiful. See those prophets? See those people there? That's what the Lord told me to do. Now, they're there because God spoke to me.
Amen.
And this will rise or it will set on doing the will of God. For it's not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of God. Now, Spirit of God, I pray that you will impress 1,000 people to give not less than $1,000, that they may not only be established, but as the prophet has spoken, they will be prosperous. In Jesus' name. If you ever wanted to be prosperous, this is the moment for prosperity for 1,000 people. You agree with that, Howard?
I agree.
Well, they're established. They love the Lord. They're walking in favor. There's some things happening,
Amen.
But they're not prospering.
Right.
Most of the people we get prayer requests from are established. They love the Lord. They want their family saved, but they're not prospering.
Yes.
So they've got to have a prophet. Get up. Come over here, Howard. I got it now. You understand this? I've got it. If you're going to be established, all you got to do is know God. Read the first part of that again.
Believe in the Lord your God, and you shall be established.
Oh, we've got wonderful people. You've got neighbors that believe in God, and they're established. They're good neighbors. They go to church, but they're not prosperous. You know why? Because no one has come along and brought a prophet to town and to speak to them. That's why. That's why. If I was the devil, I'd keep this thing shut up, too.
Amen.
I would make sure that people tune over and watch Matlock or something else. Or Donna Douglas on the Beverly Hillbillies. Listen, Jethro's going to lose and Pa's going to win. Go to bed. That's it. That's it. No, call in your $1,000. If you're established, but you're not prosperous, this is a word of the Lord. It's found in 2 Chronicles 20:20. Prophets, come in agreement with me. This is the word of the Lord. Read it again. Read it again. This is a great revelation.
Believe in the Lord your God, and you shall be established. Believe his prophets, and you shall prosper.
There's two believes in there. Most all of us Christians have done the first one, my friend.
Can see him and hear him in this world every day. Satan is real.